All right, new this morning, state police investigating a fatal crash that happened last night in Chester. According to the Lincoln Fire Department, one person died, two more were injured. One of those people was taken to the hospital and is in critical condition. Access Road near exit 227 was shut down for part of the night. We will keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.